Hello, good afternoon, good morning, good evening, according to the time you see this video. Is your girl Glad Makeover TV? I want to thank everybody that have been supporting this channel. My old subscribers, my new subscribers, the one that will see this video and subscribe, I thank you all. May God bless you all. Today, in this very video, we are going to be talking about Bobrisky, the way she talked about the celebrities. So, but, don't go. Just wait. You will see, because I'm going to be showing the video here, the way she say it by herself. I don't know. Depends on you, how you call her, him. I don't know. So I will be showing the video here now, so you see how she say it, what she say about our celebrity when she was trying to make her own name, Bobrisky. Okay, go there and see yourself. Go.
Guys, if you notice me when I was becoming so famous, like this is about 2-3 years ago when I was becoming my Bobrisky, a lot of celebrities insulted me. A lot of celebrities that we have now looked down on me, but now I don't pass them for followers. They know themselves. I have a Bentley. They don't have any car. They have a car though, but their car is, they don't burn their car away beside my car. Are you mad? Bentley, GLE, CLA, Range Rover Vela. Do you know how much is Vela? Are you stupid? So please, I don't need your love. I am someone that I've never kissed anybody to like me. I do me. I don't give a fuck about your opinion. Your opinion will not stop me from being the successful Bobrisky I am today.
Okay. Guys, you just see that video that Bobrisky talk about how she has make it in life, you know, that when she was trying to make it in life 2 or 3 years ago, a lot of celebrities insulted her. Insulted her. Insulted him. No, not him. Sorry, guys. A lot of celebrities insulted her when she was trying to make that name Bobrisky. When she was trying to make something good out of her own life. So that video was so long. I'm the one that cut it short. So you hear small from the horse's mouth how the celebrities insulted her. Now she's proud of herself that she has made it. She has a lot of cars. She has a lot of followers in media. She said now in social media, in any social media, that she has a lot of followers, more than the celebrities that was insulting her when she was trying to make it in life. That is life for you. That is for me. For me, your girl, Glad Makeover. For me, your girl. That is life for you. When you are trying to make it in life, there must something like this, something like that must come out. So, what I'm trying to say here in that video that Bobrisky talk about her own self, my own view, my own point of view, is that anything you are doing in life, anything you are doing, maybe you are trying to make it in life, you are trying to achieve one or two things in life, don't ever give up. My friends out there, my brothers and sisters, anywhere you are watching this video from, don't ever give up in life. Always believe in yourself, believe in God Almighty, and have focus. People will talk, people will insult you, people will laugh at you, but don't stop. Keep on pushing. Believe in yourself Always tell yourself that I can make it. Always tell yourself, yes, I can make it. And believe me, you will make it. If you don't give up, if you don't stop, you must surely make it. I tell you. You see, Bobrisky said she has a lot of cars now. Lot of cars. What about you? What is your plan? What are you planning to be? What do you want to make in life? What do you want to become in life? Is it followers in media? The way Bobrisky said. Is it cars? Is it that you want to know God more and more? Anything you want to do, don't give up. People will laugh at you. People will mock you. People will insult you. That is life for you. But always have the belief that you will make it, and surely you will make it. Surely you will make it. Sure, you will make it. Always don't depend on men anyway. Don't depend on man. Don't depend on the woman. Don't depend on your mother, your father. No. Depend on Almighty God. Surely you will make it. I know it's not coming direct, but surely we send person. But depend on Almighty God Jehovah, the King of Kings, the omnipresence, omniscience is always there for you. It's always there. It's always there. We never disappoint you. So always have the belief. Bobrisky have the belief that she can make it to have viewers, followers in media. So what is your own plan? what are you working towards? Do you just sit down like and say, oh no, I cannot make it? Don't do that. If you are the type, get up, wake up, start pushing. Surely you will get there. Once again, it's your girl Glad Makeover TV. If this is your first time you are coming across this video, see that subscription button. Now that you are watching, you see that button there. Press it, press it. Press it for your girl. And share your girl out. Let people hear about what Bobrisky said about herself when she was trying to make it in life. So, share me out and give your girl a thumbs up. Thank you very much for watching this video. May God bless you. Once again, it's your girl, Glad Makeover TV. Bye-bye. Then you will meet again in our next video. Bye-bye. Love you guys. Love you all. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.